There are several key factors that influence the drying time of acrylic paints and mediums. Our first factor is substrate absorbency. It is not often considered as being important, but as we will illustrate, it makes a big difference when working thinly. We created three common surfaces with varying degrees of absorbency and applied a 3 mm thick layer of heavy body paint onto each one. Using the finger swipe test, we can see the impact of surface absorbency. The sealed paper with gesso and acrylic medium delivered 3 times as much working time when compared to the uncoated paper. Your painting studio environment also contributes to drying time. When the humidity is low, water within the paint film leaves uninterrupted into the atmosphere. But when the air is heavy with moisture, it becomes more difficult for the water molecules to escape, thus extending the drying time of the paint. To show how air movement can affect drying, we apply a long drawdown of Naples yellow hue onto a sealed substrate. After casting the film, we use a lab beaker to serve as a windshield before turning on the fan. The paint layer is thin enough, and the timeline is short enough, that we can discount a buildup of humidity within the glass beaker. 10 minutes later, we can readily see the exposed paint film is very dry, but the covered section is as wet as when it was applied. Let's take a look at paint film thickness. This heavy body Mars yellow is applied at 2 thicknesses onto a painted surface. After 5 minutes, we test the dryness level. The thinner section is nearly dry, yet the thicker area remains quite workable. And finally, we look at the effect of temperature. A thin drawdown of light green blue shade is applied onto lacquer test cards, with one of them directly placed under a heat lamp. 3 minutes later, the card underneath the heat lamp is already dry, whereas the card out of the direct heat path is still wet. To summarize, when your paint is drying too quickly or too slowly, look towards these factors as the best way to control the drying rate: painting surface absorbency, humidity, air movement, paint film thickness, and temperature. For more information, please visit goldenpaints.com.